Details in the death of a toddler in Lancaster. Police have now arrested the man who's accused of the boy's murder. 39-year-old Rena Naulls is accused of cutting the neck of 3-year-old David Hernandez Tuesday night. Naulls is the live-in boyfriend of the child's mother. Detectives say Naulls tried to take his own life and remains hospitalized.